Don't forget, treasures, right after the Bible study, we're going to meet in the Facebook chat room so you can see me live.
Good morning, I'm Miss Kendall. Welcome to Blueprint Bible Study. Yesterday, we learned that none of us are good enough to earn the love of Jesus. He chooses to love us. Today, we go to the other extreme, that Jesus loves us regardless of what we have done. You might be uttering under your breath, "But you don't know what I have done." Maybe so, but God loves you no matter what. Romans 5:8 says that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Today's story is about a man named Paul and his redemption story. It is found in Acts chapter 26, verses 1 through 29. Paul has been chosen by God to tell the good news to the Gentiles, people who were not Jews. Paul traveled thousands of miles telling the good news to everyone he saw. This made some people so angry that they arrested him. However, instead of being angry, Paul knew that he could use this situation to share the good news. While Paul was in prison, King Agrippa came to visit Festus, the local governor. Festus told the king about Paul, and the king asked to see Paul and listen to his story. Paul began reminding everyone how he has grown up in Jerusalem and strictly followed the rules and laws of the Pharisees. He spoke out against Jesus. He placed many people who were followers of Jesus in jail. And he even supported the rulers' decisions to put Jesus' followers to death. Then Paul told about the day he had been traveling to Damascus to arrest believers in Jesus. "King Agrippa," Paul said, "I was walking along the road about midday when I saw a light brighter than the sun. I fell to the ground, and so did all the people traveling with me. I heard a voice speak to me. The voice said, 'Why are you persecuting me?'" Paul explained that he was confused because he did not see anyone, so he asked who was speaking. The voice replied, "I am Jesus, the one you are persecuting." Jesus told Paul that he had been chosen to go and tell the Gentiles how they could have faith in Jesus and receive forgiveness of sins. Paul explained to King Agrippa that he obeyed the voice and told people everywhere that Jesus, the Messiah, suffered and died but rose again. Paul explained how God helped him. Paul told the king that everything he said was true. "Are you trying to convince me to become a Christian too?" King Agrippa asked. Paul replied, "I truly wish that not only you, but that everyone who listens to me believed in Jesus." Paul had done nothing to deserve being chosen by Jesus to share the good news. In fact, in 1 Timothy 1:15, Paul says, "Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners, and I am the worst of them." However, because Paul was obedient, God empowered him and used him in a mighty way to spread the gospel. Have you ever met a person who is always right? Maybe you were one of them. Paul was definitely that person who was always right, even when what he believed was wrong. It took God stopping him in his tracks to change his opinion. In God's perfect timing, Paul was shaken to the foundation and then rebuilt into a confident spokesperson for Jesus Christ. Do you believe that Jesus loves you even when you mess up? The great news is Jesus loves you regardless of your sins. This means no matter what you have done, Jesus still loves you.